I found Intel game in Roblox, and it looks realistic. Not only that, but it's fully automated. This does look awesome. You don't need a supervisor or an admin to delete the trains once they reach them, and it automatically turns back. I rate this game 10 tenths. Can't wait to see how this will look like in the future.